नमस्ते बिटिया, सदा खुश रहो। आई एम JVN डॉक्टर सुरेंद्र कुमार श्रीवास्तव फ्रॉम द डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ साइंस अंडर द फैकल्टी ऑफ एजुकेशन एंड मेथडोलॉजी ज्योति विद्यापीठ वुमेन्स यूनिवर्सिटी जयपुर। टुडे आई विल डिस्कस द रुचिज थ्योरम। इफ FZ एंड GZ आर एनालिटिक इन साइड एंड ऑन ए सिंपल closed curve C and if mod of GZ is less than mod of FZ on C, then FZ and FZ plus GZ both have the same number of zeros inside C. We have to show that FZ and FZ plus GZ both have the same number of zeros inside C. For this, first we show that FZ and FZ plus GZ has the known zeros on C. Otherwise, let FZ is equal to C. But mod of FZ is greater than mod of GZ, that implies 0 is greater than mod of GZ, but mod cannot be negative, so our assumption is wrong. So mod of FZ is not equal to 0, it means FZ is not equal to 0 on C. Again, let FZ plus GZ is equal to 0, that implies mod of FZ is equal to minus GZ. Mod of FZ is equal to mod of minus GZ, that implies FZ is equal to GZ. But given that mod of FZ is greater than mod of GZ, so our assumption is wrong. That is, FZ plus GZ is not equal to 0 on C. Now again, let N1 and N2 are two number of zeros on FZ and FZ plus GZ respectively within C. So 1 upon 2 pi I integral C F test Z over FZ DZ is equal to N1. This is equation first. Now again 1 upon 2 pi I integral C FZ dash Z over FZ plus GZ DZ is equal to N2. Now phi z is equal to gz over fz, or phi is equal to g upon f. So mod of fz is equal to mod of gz over mod of fz. Mod of phi z is equal to mod of gz over mod of fz is less than 1. G dash z is equal to phi z f dash z plus fz phi dash z. Now N2 minus N1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integral C F dash Z plus G dash Z over FZ plus GZ DZ minus 1 upon 2 pi I integral C F dash Z DZ over FZ. Now N2 minus N1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I square integral C F dash plus G dash upon f plus g minus f dash upon g dash dz. This is 1 upon 2 pi I integral c f dash plus phi f dash f phi dash upon f plus phi of f minus f dash upon f dz. Again, this can be written as 1 upon 2 pi I integral c f square phi dash upon f f plus phi f dz is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integral C F phi dash DZ upon F plus phi of F. Now N2 minus N1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integral C phi dash upon 1 plus phi DZ is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integral C 1 plus phi to the power minus 1 phi dash Z DZ. Now N2 minus N1 is equal to 1 upon 2 pi I integral C 1 plus phi plus phi square plus and so on phi dash dz. Now N2 minus N1 is equal to 0. The integral is vanishes by Cauchy fundamental theorem as phi z and phi dash z are analytic on dot. This is N1 is equal to N2. So number of zeros of phi z and fz plus gz is same, hence proved. Now we will see a theorem question: prove that all the roots of z to the power 7 minus 5 z cube plus 12 is equal to 0 lie between the circles mod of z is equal to 1 and mod of z is equal to 2. For the solution, consider the circles mod of z is equal to 1 and mod of z is equal to 2 are concentric as C1 and C2. Let F1z is equal to 12 and gz is equal to z to the power 7 minus 5 z cube. Mod of gz over mod of fz is equal to 12 mod of z to the power 7 minus 5 z cube upon mod of 12, which is less or equal to mod of z to the power 7 minus 5 mod of z cube upon mod of 12, which is less than 1 cube plus 5 1 cube upon 12, which is less than 6 by 12. Again, mod of gz over fz is less or equal to 1 by 2, so we can write mod of fgz is less than mod of φz. Hence, number of zeros of fz and fz plus gz are same within mod of z is equal to 1, but fz is equal to 12 has no zero within C, so z to the power 7 minus 5 z cube plus 12 also has no zero within C. Consider the second circle mod of z is equal to 2. This is fz is equal to z to the power 7 and gz is equal to minus 5 z cube plus 12, which is gz over fz is equal to mod of minus 5 z cube plus 12 upon mod of z to the power 7 is less or equal to 5 mod of z cube plus 12 z, which is less or equal to mod of fz. Number of zeros of fz is equal to z to the power 7 is 7, so the number of zeros z to the power 7 minus 5 z cube plus 12 is also 7. That is, fz has even zeros inside C2, that is mod of z is equal to 2, and number of zeros inside mod of z is equal to 1, then we conclude that all roots of z to the power 7 in minus 5 z cube plus 12 is equal to 0 lie between the circles mod of z is equal to 1 and mod of z is equal to 2. Thank you.